Becca here at Off-Leash Canine Training in Minneapolis. Today I've got 8-month-old Molly. Molly is a golden retriever, and she has a ton of energy. She's pulling on the leash, she's jumping on me, she's wants to say hi to all the new people, all the new dogs. Very, very curious. And he's, you know, at home, she's chasing the cats, she's jumping on people, she's pulling me off my feet, so we're gonna just see what Molly knows. Molly, come! Come! Molly, come! Molly, come! Come! Molly, sit! Can you sit? Oh, that's a good sit! Good. Oh, down! Sit! Good job! That's a good sit! Good girl! Down! Molly, down! You don't know! That's a good job! That's a good girl! Molly, here! Thank you! Thank you! Kind of know that. Oh, there she goes! We can't do it! Alright, as you can see, Molly's kind of all over the place. She wants to do it, but then only for a fraction of a second before she kind of moves on to that next thing. I'll see you guys in 2 weeks, and we're going to make Molly great. Thanks, bye.
What are you doing, silly girl? What are you doing?
Sometimes it's just downright hard. And lately, you've been feeling dizzy, spinning all around trying to find my heart. And maybe you've been feeling like quitting. Raise your head and look at how far we've come. It's crazy, all the wars we're fighting, and all of the bad we face and world. Don't give up on me just yet. This may seem as bad as it gets.
I'm not afraid to die. 2-week board and train with off-leash canine training. And it's a world of difference compared to when Molly left. Molly was hard to take for walks, and she likes to chase cats and get up off her bed. Molly, Molly, come. Molly, come. Please. Down. Good girl. See, before the training, that wouldn't have been possible. Good girl. Good deal. Overall, I thought it was a great experience. Becca, the trainer, did a great job of explaining all the stuff I need to know. And all the coordination, picking her up, everything was great. Me and Molly couldn't be happier. So we're looking forward to having a much better experience for both me and Molly. Better walks, having a lot more fun in the backyard. So thanks to Becca and Off Leash Canine Training.
Thank you.